unbox Demon Slayer characters! Yay! Have you watched Demon Slayer or Kimetsu no Yaiba in Japanese? I really love that series, but I've been waiting for the second season for a really long time. Yesterday I saw the movie in Telegram with my tito. It's like one episode of the season 2 Demon Slayer. Right now, I just finished the season 1 Demon Slayer. Not the movie, the season. Okay, let's start unboxing! Yes, really nice! This is the bull head. Let's start with Tanjiro. Mm-hmm. Wait, where's the sword or gauntlet? It has black sword. Look! See? It's Tanjiro. First goes here. And if we got that to the real guest, no one has even figured out what's inside of this mask. This is Zenitsu, and this is Inosuke, and this is Tanjiro, and there's this. I want to see who this guy is. Look! My mom always involves Tanjiro's sister. Maybe it's pretty gorgeous. It's really nice. I should give this 5 stars. So this is Tanjiro. And this is... I forgot what the name is. I don't know what the name is. And this is... Rizuko. And this is... Genetsu. And this is Inosuke. Look at this. So this is a story about a boy named Tanjiro. He and his sister was on a journey on finding a cure for his sister. You know why? Because her sister turned into a demon. And Tanjiro needs to find the cure. So he needs to become Demon Slayer. And on their journey, finding the cure, they met these 2 people. It's Inosuke and Zenitsu. This is Zenitsu and this is Inosuke. So they became friends on finding the cure. You should really see the scenes. It's really nice. He's breathing in some thunder, water, bees, water still. And this bird has no breathing but a demon. So that's all for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and share my videos. Okay? Bye!